What happened? Everything's normal again? Right. I need the key. There's no way I can get into this thing. Better leave it alone.
Lost Plantations of Louisiana, Thierry Bricklow, 1917. Their settlement was a small plantation on the eastern shore of...
Got it.
Hey. I think I've seen this somewhere. There was something in the commonplace book about this. think the clock broke. Or maybe it just stopped at a very precise place. Huh. There's a picture in the black glass. It's showing me something. It's the hallway outside Jeremy's room. Entered another one of Jeremy's memories.
May 1923, Monday.
I need the key. Thank you. pretty weak. I just need something to break it.
All right. Now what?
Fall to your death and go up in flames. The hateful mound Jeremy talked about.
Don't come any closer. I'm armed.
Get that thing out of my face.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm just a detective trying to find something called Tarawea.
You're after Jeremy, too? Why?
I'm working for his niece. She wants to make sure he's all right.
He might be unharmed, but far from all right. He's a curse upon DeSeto.
Here we go again.
Quiet!
Reflections on the power of the verb in certain
Mr. Waits, I saw a...
It's another plate for the talisman. Like the other one, it's broken and missing some pieces.
in my kitchen. I assure you.
I'm sorry.
I promise you. Mr. Hartwood is nowhere near my kitchen, and neither should you be. Don't make me kick you out of this house.
Sorry.
Now get out!
Wedge shut.
It worked.
Detective Conby, how good of you to come. Let me pour you a drink.
What happened here? This place looks like it was hit by a bomb.
Welcome to the madhouse, Detective.
Thanks. Did the ceiling just collapse?
I heard it was something in the attic. Something that was supposed to happen, but didn't. How that could have such consequences is beyond me. The truth is, I don't know why the room looks like this. But I bet your friend Jeremy does.
You know where I could find him?
Oh, somewhere in his past, I suppose. He keeps going on about that mysterious dark man. I think he is hiding from him. Or maybe he's with him. I can't really keep up. I don't worry much. Take a look around this room. You may think it looks spectacularly devastated, but I just think it's finally found its stride. It fits perfectly with the state of this place and its loonies. The same goes for the nonsense with Jeremy. In my eyes, we finally managed to match the wild ride inside all of us.
Well, I'm happy you find the evening so harmonious. I hope you don't mind me setting things right. Jeremy's business, that is. This room looks beyond my capabilities.
Good luck, Detective. Hope to see you again soon.
Yeah. Evening, miss. Can I get some more of that whiskey?
Go ahead, detective. I don't think I can stomach any more anyway.
Am I bothering you?
On the contrary, detective. I enjoy watching professionals at work.
Well, I better get going.
Bye now, detective. Don't take any wooden nickels.
More of that aggressive rot.
On the common place of evil.
Wedge shut. It worked.
The Barlow lens. Instructions.
What's this? I think I have everything I need. Now we're talking.
Ruth.